The United Nations Security Council UNSC is hold a virtual meeting for the first time by next week under the presidency of the Dominican Republic. The council aims to discuss the coronavirus pandemic, which killed over 42,000 people. The United Nations warned that the world countries face the most challenging crisis since World War II. China recommended VR vial to treat COVID-19 patients. The Union Minister of Oil, Dharmendra Pradhan, said that Saudi Arabia has announced to provide uninterrupted liquid petroleum gas supplies to India. The United States has invoked the Defense Production Act on 27 March 2020. China is planning to launch a Long March 5B carrier rocket and experimental spacecraft without a crew in April 2020. The United Nations warned that the world countries face the most challenging crisis since World War II. The International Monetary Fund reported that the COVID-19 pandemic will cause a global recession in 2020. The United Nations has announced that it is to create a fund to support the treatment of coronavirus patients worldwide. First human trial of a vaccine to protect against COVID-19 began in the US. PM Narendra Modi to participate 100th birth anniversary celebration of Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. The UN's Trade and Development Agency United Nations Conference on Trade and Development reported that the coronavirus COVID-19 caused the global economy up to $2 trillion in 2019. World countries, including India and the US, have asked publishers to make all coronavirus related research and data available to the public to contain and mitigate the rapidly evolving pandemic. The Asian Development Bank is to make available $200 million through its supply chain finance program for several companies that manufacture and distribute medicines and other items needed to combat the novel coronavirus COVID-19. BRAC retains its position as the top NGO of the world for the fifth consecutive year. Bangladesh-based International Development Organization retained its position as the top NGO of the world for the fifth consecutive years. Janez Janša elected as PM of Slovenia. Bangladesh is to add two new land ports for the Bangladeshi citizens traveling to India. World countries including India and the US have asked publisher to make all coronavirus related research and data available to the public to contain and mitigate the rapidly evolving pandemic. Luxembourg has become the first government to have made free public transport free. The first direct decision between the US President Donald Trump and a senior Taliban official was 3rd March. Mullah Abdul Ghani Baradar, Taliban's chief negotiator, and Mr. Trump held a 35-minute telephone call. Indian-American Seema Verma was appointed as a key member of the White House Coronavirus Task Force. North Korea launched two short-range missiles into its eastern sea on 2nd March. World countries including India and the US have asked publisher to make all coronavirus related research and data available to the public to contain and mitigate. Luxembourg has become the first government to have made free public transport free. Sri Lanka formally announced the United Nations Human Rights Council that it was withdrawing from the UN resolution on post-war accountability and reconciliation. India's ambassador to Qatar, P. Kumaran, is to attend the signing of the peace deal between the US and the Afghan Taliban in Doha on 29th February. The Union Cabinet approved to grant the status of national importance to National Institutes of Food Technology at Kundli, Haryana and Thanjavur, Tamil Nadu on 26 February. Former President Pranab Mukherjee is to address Jatiyo Sangsad, a special session of Bangladesh Parliament on the occasion of the sanitary year of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur. Bangladesh is to add two new land ports for the Bangladeshi citizens traveling to India. Nepal celebrated its 70th National Democracy Day on 19 February. UK introduced new points-based visa system to boost the economy. The UN's Trade and Development Agency United Nations Conference on Trade and Development reported that the coronavirus former President Pranab Mukherjee is to address Jatiyo Sangsad, a special session of Bangladesh Parliament on the occasion of the sanitary year of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Afghan President Ashraf Ghani wins for the second term. Union Minister for Road Transport and Highways and MSMES Nitin Gadkari visited the Swedish automotive safety supplier Autoliv in Stockholm on 18 February. The Union Minister of External Affairs Dr. S. Jaishankar to inaugurate Indian Pavilion at 70 Berlin International Film Festival. The festival will be held from 20 February to 1st March 2020 in Berlin, Germany. The United Arab Emirates issued a license for a reactor as its Baraka nuclear power plant on 17 February. Union Minister for Food Processing Industries Siti Harismarth Kaur Badal inaugurated the India Pavilion at 25th edition of the Gul Food 2020 in Dubai on 16 February. World countries including India and the US have asked publishers to make all coronavirus related research and data available to the public to contain and mitigate the rapidly evolving pandemic. Union Minister for Road Transport and Highways and MSMEs Nitin Gadkari. Iran fails to launch satellite Jafar into orbit. Researchers found pangolin as the host of coronavirus in China. Karen Pierce appointed as UK's ambassador to the US. India Sri Lanka to strengthen cooperation to combat terrorism. Sri Lanka formally announced the United Nations Human Rights Council that it was withdrawing from the UN resolution. Iran fails to launch satellite Jafar into orbit. Prince Charles unveils Children Protection Funds for India. For the first time, Nepal has announced that it will count its third gender category in the next population census. India Sri Lanka to strengthen cooperation to combat terrorism. PM Sheikh Hasina inaugurates month long Ekuse Book Fair. India bans the export of all kinds of personal protection equipment, including clothing and masks used to protect people from airborne particles. Wuhan, China is the epicenter of the coronavirus. World countries, including India and the US, have asked publisher to make all coronavirus. Government has launched a 24/7 helpline number to provide support regarding queries on novel coronavirus. Under the direction of Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan, the National Center for Disease Control call center 9111-2397-8046 has been made operational. First Mahatma Gandhi International Convention Center was established in Africa. The US has passed new visa rules aimed to restrict birth tourism. Guyana took over the G77 chairmanship from Palestine. China and Myanmar signed 33 agreement to accelerate BR. Russia S-400 missile air defense system to be delivered to India. Brazil has announced that it is to open a new research base in Antarctica. EU triggered dispute mechanism on Iran nuclear deal. Dhaka International Film Festival begins in Bangladesh. Iran fully withdraw from the Iran nuclear deal. China, Russia and Iran to hold naval drills in Gulf of Oman.